I was born in London, and I'm now turned 80 years of age, so I have been around a long time, and I've seen many things. During the First World War, my parents' home was bombed, came completely demolished. And then in the Second World War, when I was married, our home was bombed, and our church was bombed. But during these times, we knew what it was to look to God for our health, our help, our strength. And I'm so glad that I'm able to say these things because of the sorrow that was all around us. But the people who know the Lord know where to turn for their comfort and their consolation. And so I, with them, have had many tears and sorrows. I've had questions about tomorrow. There were some times when I did not know right from wrong. But in every situation, God gave blessed consolation that these trials only came to make me strong. And through it all, yes, through it all, I learned to trust in Jesus. I have learned to trust in God. Through it all, yes, through it all, I have learned to depend upon His Word. The truth.
Grace pouring forth like a fountain flowing, our hearts open wide to sing your praise. And our sound becomes sweet with your anthems ringing. Praise to the name of the Lord. Sing our